The season finale of Around the World in 80 Plates is this Wednesday night, so we decided to crash the finale party to see if maybe we can get a spoiler or two.
We are headed to Uruguay by ferry, and I'm just wondering what is in store for us on the other side of the water.
Can you tease us about anything coming up in the finale?
I can't give away any details of the finale. I can tell you that it's going to be really, really exciting.
Interesting, stressful, some drama, so I think it's going to be a good watch.
A little bit more of me sweating and looking absolutely gorgeous as I have the whole season, so I'm sure all my female fans will love that.
We had this funny game about how you actually say Uruguay, because neither of us really know, but Uruguay. And the contestants think that that's where the final episode's set, but it's not actually. We only spend a little bit of time there. We eliminate one chef while in Uruguay, and then we come and bring it home in LA and finish the finale there.
Do you have any food blogs that you read?
Food blogs that I read. I like Smitten Kitchen and Joy the Baker. I love those. I've been reading those since like forever.
I don't even know if they're considered a blog, but I regularly tune into Eater. I follow Chow Hound.
I like Boston Eater. I like those guys. They've been really kind to me.
I just kind of follow Eater. Okay. So that's something I'm on the national and then each city too. So I follow that all the time.
So her favorite blog is her own. Did you get that?
Just kidding.
That was great.
I would never self-promote catcore.com.